Since granted. All rise.
Oh, what's up? What up? Baranda writes, DMX, you have a right to remain vicious. You have a right to rip niggas' asses on the mic. You have a right to destroy anybody that graces the microphone. You have a right to put somebody's foot all up in their ass. And guess what? If you need to be that dog, you don't have a leash, one would not be afforded to you because we need you on attack mode. Rest in peace, X. Do you swear to spit the lyrics, the whole lyrics, and nothing but the lyrics, and kill this beat with your bars? We'll step into the booth. How do we gonna judge you? Bars, flow, message, crime scene, the video, but we ain't got the video. We have the audio recordings of you killing the mic. And guess what? The dogs have entered the plea of not innocent. And the court accepts your plea. You and your co-defendants, Jay-Z and Nas, on bath salts. And you know how we gonna do this? In a hip-hop court of law, case number RAP23415. Let's get it. Bath salts, let's go.
Is the living, Coca-Cola's the sponsor. I run up with your boot, Ho is a monster. Yeah, they like me like that. Every girl I see wanna be white, be like that. I'm the king of Samunda, king of the summer. Come be my Kardashian, queen of the come up. To be loved, Shakespearean experience, to be us.
This almost has the feel of The Purge. How they got the horns going and how Jay-Z is going. And not to mention the horns is actually speeding up the flow. So every time he accentuates, Jay-Z accentuates with the, every time he, the horns is going as well. So it's emphasizing the punch of all his lyrics. Jay-Z still got that flow. 1995, 96, Reasonable Doubt, one of the all-time classic Jay-Z albums. Let's go.
Jumping off boats, hopping off another cliff. Every 6 months I think I need a new bucket list. Yeah, I think I might need a harem. I'm way too much, y'all should share them. I'm feeling like
God damn. Somebody call security. Let's go.
A baron, all I need is a castle. Be my Halle Berry, all you need is a castle. All I need is heaven, I don't want the hassle. God bless the child, I can hold his own. Hat you.
My instincts guide me through this Curtis
Blue. Nice.
Go culture, good angel, bad angel, sitting on both shoulders.
This beat is so New York. Their flow is so New York. I'm telling you, the flow, the beat, all that is so New York. Oh my God, I'm loving this. This is that get ready for war, lace them up, get your bootstrap tight, cause we about to go beat the brakes off somebody. And they're just spazzing out, especially Nas. Let's go.
Is heaven, I don't want the hassle. God bless the child, I can hold his own. Hat you.
My instincts guide me through this Curtis Blow culture. Good angel, bad angel, sitting on both shoulders. One be trying to gas me, manipulate me, tempt me, make me have no soul. So I like to take a tally all in favor of the.
My ASMR is kicking in. This feels so good. My ASMR is just going wild right now. Let's go. Let's get it, Nas. I love beats like this when dudes just come in to start ripping. This that cipher type rhyming. Just, it's like a cipher. You just, three dudes in a circle just, bah, yeah, yeah. Catch that vibe, catch that wave, let's go.
Holders, one be trying to gas me, manipulate me, tempt me, make me have no soul. So I like to take a tally all in favor of the days when the paper wasn't major, but love was abundant before the God got the God.
Think about the days when the paper wasn't major. But the love was abundant. I was flowing so good. The paper wasn't, I didn't have the money, but I had the love. In New York, your rep, especially the East Coast, your rep, your street cred was everything. All that. Man, let's go. Your cred was everything. Let's go, Nas. I gotta run you back. Let's go.
Low culture, good angel, bad angel, sitting on both shoulders. One be trying to gas me, manipulate me, tempt me, make me have no soul. So I like to take a tally all in favor of the.
Like he's saying, one's trying to manipulate me. One's trying to go. I got an angel on both shoulders. They try and get me to do wrong. I'm still doing right. Nas is forever one of the GOATs. Let's go.
Days when the paper wasn't major, but love was abundant. Before the God got the Godson upon the stomach. Let these niggas know it was a feeling I would get from music that they would come with. Hate start with H, because the H come after a G. They
Hate start with H because H come after a G. I'm a G. That hate coming after me. You see what I'm saying? Let's go.
Don't say it face to face, they say it after I leave. After the first night at my place, she asked for the keys. It's my season, Garden of Eden, we Adam and Eve. Now we naked and savage, hedonism from a lack of belief. I ain't a...
We're naked and savage, you know what's going on. They up here just, let's get it, let's go.
Pastor Lafitte, we ain't in no relationship, but do relationship things. No.
We're not in relationship, but we do relationship things. Come on.
Adam and Eve, now we naked and savage, hedonism from a lack of belief. I ain't a pastor Lafitte. We ain't in no relationship, but do relationship things. No ring, but she slides through when I ring. Ha.
Oh, you already know.
Let's put success to the side. I still be this fly if I work the Popeyes. That's a whole lot of spinach, whole game full of gimmicks.
Triple entendre right there. Let's put success to the side. I'll still be this fly if I work the Popeyes. Ah, that spinach.
That's a whole lot of spinach, whole game full of gimmicks.
That's a whole lot of spinach. I'll still be as fly. I'm sharp. I'll still be as fly. If I work for Popeyes, that's a whole lot of wings. That's a lot of spinach. Hey, so basically what he's saying is this. I'll still be as fly. I'm still going to look good if I worked at Popeyes. That's a whole lot of wings. Wings are at Popeyes. Where do you get at wings? Chicken. Popeyes. I get the spinach. Spinach, that's a whole lot of spinach. Think about it. Popeye the Sailor Man, got spinach, got strong. So that's a whole lot of spinach, a whole lot of money. That's Popeye also getting spinach, so that's strength. Not to mention the Popeye's got wings, that's a chicken. I'll still be as fly, I'm still gonna look good if I work the Popeye's, because, hey, chickens try to fly. But, it's a whole lot of wings, let's go. Triple, almost quadruple entendre. Damn, let's go.
I work the Popeyes, that's a whole lot of spinach, whole game full of gimmicks. Make a fool out of yourself for a post on academics.
Make a fool out of yourself as opposed to academics. The game has a lot of gimmicks in it. Think about it, you got dudes with colorful hair, colorful teeth, colorful chains. Who could get the biggest charm on their necklace? Who could sit there and just, yeah, I got the biggest thing. Like I got the spider. Everybody know, I got the diamond crusted spider. But hey, guess what? That's a whole lot of things. The gimmicks is all in the game. The gimmicks is abundant in hip hop. Let's go.
A lot of yourself for a post on academics. We are not the same. I am an alien hovering over your city, shutting down all the stadiums.
Level up. Get on Nas's level. Get on Nas's level. We ain't even on the same plane. I'm an alien. I'm foreign to you. I'm highly foreign to you. I'm not even in your. You ain't even in my weight class. Let's go.
Wiping out everything in my radius. Don't play with us. Y'all ain't made enough.
Shit, pop up. Man.
Viewer discretion is advised.
DMX! DMX! Let's go. DMX goes last. Let's go.
We don't blow it up till we blow it up. Cats better slow it up. Y'all niggas know what's up. My niggas throw it up. We all know that. Got niggas missing the action. Where are they at? See-
Let me tell you something. X. That voice, X, that gruff voice, and he's aggressive. If there's anything about DMX, when it comes to the world of hip-hop, when it comes to the world of rap, you have conscious rappers, you have your gangsters, you have your money, your ice, your jewels, your lyricists. DMX is the heavy metal of rap. Think about that. DMX is energy. DMX is in your face. DMX don't give a damn what you think. DMX is the heavy metal of rap. I'm telling you, let's go.
My niggas throw it up. We all know that. Got niggas missing the action. Where are they at? See you niggas.
Man. Quit talking that shit. That cat's missing in action. What's up? Where you at? Let's go.
Throw it up. We all know that. Got niggas missing in action. Where are they at? See, you niggas never really been stuffed out. But you got enough mouth to get snuffed out. Duke the rough route.
God damn. Let's go.
Don't play around here, nigga. We grown. Start applying pressure. Give a dog a bone. I'm taking half. It's just that simple. Oh, I can start popping niggas like pimples. I'ma let...
Man.
What you call it? You ballin' till you get hit with them hot things. Now you staggering and falling. Holding up the wall, you got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time. Come on, man.
Come on, man. For real, X, let's go. Let's go. X, let's get it. You know it's a rap. X is that dude. Let's go, run.
Play around here, nigga, we grown. Start applying pressure, give a dog a bone. I'm taking half, it's just that simple. Oh, I can start popping niggas like pimples. I'ma let you call it, you ballin' till you get hit with them hot things that you staggering and falling. Holding up the wall, you got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time, come on, man. I got shit to do.
Quit talking that shit. My ASMR is going crazy right now. This is that. I'm letting you know now. I will rock this in the gym. I'm going to rock this in my truck. I'm going to rock this in my car. I'm going to rock this everywhere. This song, this is one of the songs that I'll be on repeat. Just because I love X. My number one favorite rapper ever on planet Earth. My number one. People got Pac. There would never be another Pac. There would damn sure never be another DMX. There would damn sure never be another Eminem. There would damn sure never be another Rakim. King DMX, my boy. That's what I'm saying. Let's go.
You're in the falling, holding up the wall. You got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time. Come on, man. I got shit to do. Like, hit your crew, might hit your crib. What that bitch gonna do?
Now
that-
All right, now let's talk about, let's go to breakdown. Let me get out my feelings. DMX is gone. That's my dude. DMX is dead. I can't believe it. The thing about this song was originally supposed to be on Nas's album, like I said. DMX also, I'm gonna go through DMX's whole catalog, so y'all might as well get ready. Every week there will be a DMX song. I'm going through every feature, every song, everything he did. Jury members, leave it in the comment section below what songs from DMX you want me to do. Dig up them features, dig up anything. I even do the interviews. I'm going through all of DMX's stuff just because that's my favorite rapper. So you're gonna have to deal with it. It don't matter. But once the video's out, I already did it. So hey. So here's the deal. DMX has great voice control. So his voice is gruff. And if you really pay attention to how DMX rap, he almost sounds offbeat. He almost sounds like some of the stuff isn't about to rhyme. But he lands in that pocket of the beat and he hits that rhyme. Or he hits that cadence that he needs to have. His cadence is, DMX is like, if y'all know Prodigy from Mobb Deep, they have an on-beat, off-beat flow. It's on-beat and it comes off-beat, but it lands on-beat. It's a 1-2-3, 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3. So it's on-beat, off-beat. So let me show you what I'm talking about. And listen to how the inflection of his voice changed and how he moves it around. DMX, like I said, he has control of his voice. Now, remember, he's asthmatic. He smoked cigarettes. He smoked weed. But he has control on that mic. Let's go. We're going to bring it back a little bit. Let's let it play. We pause a lot on my shit. The reason why I pause a lot, copyright. So I'm just letting you know. Let's go.
Things that you staggering and falling, holding up the wall. You got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time. Come on, man. I got shit.
So right there. When you fall, holding up the wall, come on, man, come on. So that almost, it's not on beat, but it is. It rhymes, but it doesn't. You see what I'm saying? Let's roll it back again. Watch how it, that cadence flip.
Till you get hit with them hot things that you staggering and falling. Holding up the wall, you got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time, come on, man. I got shit to do, like hit your crew, might hit your crib. What that bitch gonna do? Now that
I might hit your crew, that makes it where it seems like he's on beat, but he has control. He knows where he's going to land. That's the thing. We don't know. And that's the beauty of a lot of rappers, a lot of MCs, that they know where they're going with their cadence. We don't. We just have to follow. So at first, it's going to feel off to your ears. To your ears, it's going to be like, what? But when you really listen to it and pay attention, it makes sense. Then you start to hear it. Then you're like, oh, okay. Then you know, okay, that's his style. You feel that. Let's go.
Staggering and falling, holding up the wall. You got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time. Come on, man. I got shit to do. Like, hit your crew, might hit your crib. What that bitch gonna do? Not a damn thing, but go with the program. Beast on that bitch like Conan, Bonan.
Beast on that bitch like Conan, Bronan. Let's go.
I'ma go with no man is ever gone, nigga. When it's all in the song, I'll let you know in the fucking song. I got nothing to hide, but you got a reason to run. Come through like till the squeezing is done. That's just squeezing one. Imagine if we all let go. Turn your whole block into death row.
Woo. Turn your whole block into death row. Woo! Man. X. X. Verdict after this. Go. We got Jay-Z, we got Nas, we got King, DMX. All right, so here's how I look at it. Bars. For days, they got bars. All three of them got bars. DMX's bars is different. So people listen to Jay-Z, listen to Nas, look at some. DMX's bars is battle rap. Like I said, DMX is the heavy metal of rap, but if you really listen to it, DMX got bars. It may not be like the double entendres, the triple entendres. DMX is straight to the point. Now, if you listen to some of DMX's other songs from As Dark As Hell Is High, from Fresh My Flesh, Blood My Blood, he was a lot more lyrical. This verse right here, he was just in your face. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to fuck you up. Please. What? Black Rose. They killed this. Premeditated worder. Lock all three of them up. Solitary confinement. Keep all three of them up from the other MCs because they cannot be touched. You got the highest of sentencing. Premeditated worder. Jay-Z. DMX. Nas. Come on now. This is Kane. This face famous. You see it? We out.